And for our next performer, we will have little Robaka. They call him the master, the maestro of all time. It's not just like tea. They freed the stoners from their life sentences and legalized weed. I thought I would just take a trip down memory lane. I thought a bagel with cream cheese mixed with some wheat and maybe a little spiked coffee would be right that morning. You see me today, I couldn't shave or bathe or even wipe my hands. Man, I'm so glad that smell attracted me back to my past. Once a cucumber becomes a pickle, it'll never regain its legs. If you're an addict then, call me an addict now. No, bro, it won't change. I will just have one, you say, as it leads to two, three, and four, and oh, let's have some more, and why are you running away from me? Why are you running away? I have lost all my faith. It's a silly little antidote for a disease. The only answer is abstinence if you're a real thing. The vampire cliches that romance the serenade that will take all your pain away and restore your former days is just a trick to get you back on that path. The path to death, the path to jail, the path to the institution, the living hell, the prostitution, the gutless moves, the stealing from your friends, and the borrowing from your mom, and the swearing it off to the devil, and wanting no more. It's a silly little game we play. I'm just a puppet boy, led by a string. I can't really decide what to do for me. I just follow where the strings lead me. Sure, I get to play, but I gotta stay in my place. But I gotta serve my master, but he won't feed me if I don't. I've heard of people biting the hand that feeds. But feeding the hand that bites sounds like you need a lobotomy. Why would you pay the poet for the words to come out of your mouth? Why would you watch a movie about yourself and dance to the idea that fairy tales aren't made for a reason? Made for a reason, they're made for a reason. Mostly to teach you morals and values and not to be tricked. I realize the world is full of a bunch of obscene sick dicks. If you're too young for the show, then don't bother to look. If you can't handle the beer, bro, don't end up at the bar, bro. How you doing over there? How you doing? Did you get your little dream back and now you're my skies? Yeah. A silly charade, we mill around all day as we sit and hang. Wish our sobriety away, 13 step ourselves, end up back on the street. It's getting kind of fucking old, people. How long shall we wear this badge? Till this time's tired and full of bullet holes. They got bullet holes for sale at the bar. They got handcuffs. Accessories you can order. Come on back, hey bro, where you going? Don't you want a drink? Don't you want a hand to smoke? Come on, bro. Or are you gay? Yeah. But you did join the Everlasting Creator Saints and Christian Bar. Are you tired of our fucking stuff?